Alrighty. Right now, we have two that look like they could be brothers and sisters, but they're actually not related. No, guys. The bigger one of the two is Lucas. And then the second is our beautiful Macy. Yes, hi. And I'm going to get them off of me. Hi, yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Ready? We'll distract you. Whoa, here we go. Here you go. Ready? We'll get it. Good girl, Macy. Oh, Lucas didn't see. No good tracking skills yet. No, no weird tracking skills. Here we go. Ready? There it is. There it is. That's it. It is a hot, hot day. Looks like we're in the desert. It feels like we're in the desert. And both Macy and Lucas love to climb in these water tubs to keep themselves tooled off. Sorry about that. Oh, geez, huh, Macy? There we go. And they're like, lady, you want us to run in this heat? What are you insane? Go get it. Just think again. I might not look too bright, but I'm brighter than you. There goes Lucas. There you go. Good boy. Yes, they both love the water. Macy will crawl in the tub just as quick as Lucas will. I'm going to sit my big butt down in there. Oh, good boy. Yes. Lucas is probably about... He's not a very old dog. He's probably like no more than 6 months. You have to look on the paperwork, but he came in as a young pup, maybe about 2 months old, and he was adopted out and people returned him. And why did they return him? Because they're moving. What's up with that? Didn't they know they were going to move a couple months ago? I do not understand. So anyway, we've already got a video of Macy, so Macy's doing wonderful. And she's actually going to be going into foster home soon.
Hey, is that the septic guy back there?
Yes. So this is Lucas and this is Macy, and we will call it a day, huh? And if you'd like to know more about our two beautiful dogs, it's 870-577-3744. Again, that's 870-577-3744. Thank you so much.